me that the
electoral commission
of Ghana
and let the major political actors and people matter in the country listen to this. I am a mad piece of God and I tell you what the law says. The options lies in our hands to accept it or to reject it. And it is our unalienable and undisputable rights and options. The law said, and let the major, listen, if you don't take this thing, there will be chaos in the country. The Lord told me, my name is Prophet Nigel Gezi, that the Electoral Commission of Ghana will bring a new order. The Lord told me emphatically without any ambiguity to tell the nation that we should reject it. Hear the word of the Lord. The Lord told me, my name is Prophet Nigel Gezi, that the Electoral Commission of Ghana, let civil society listen and let people who speak and it matter listen to this. Say yes, the Lord. Say yes, the Lord. The Electoral Commission of Ghana will bring a new order and we should not accept the new order. So we accept the new order and to plug the nation into anarchy. The Lord said, as we warn the nation, the Lord said, as we tell the nation Ghana, that the Electoral Commission will bring a new order. The nation Ghana and the good people of Ghana will reject the new order. Because if we follow the new order, it will bring anarchy. It will bring chaos. I have spoken as a prophet. Let those who have ears listen to what the Spirit of God says.